So what excited me, two things. First of all, Vikram sir. And second of all, playing a rock star. Who doesn't want to play a rock star, really? So when Vikram sir actually called me, he didn't know it's my birthday actually, when he actually called me from London and he offered the part to me. And when we met, he said, I have to learn to play the guitar. I have to learn to set my hands on the keyboard. And I said, this can't get better. So far, it's been thumbs up. Because right before this series, people saw me in a comedy show doing a lot of buffoongiri, so to say, and doing a lot of fun and a lot of senseless things. So there were a lot of people who were extremely surprised that I could, even perceive myself as a rock star and represent it in a way that does come across as a musician, because the sweetest compliment I got was from one of our singers who called me and said that it doesn't seem as if I have sung the song. It seems as if you are singing and playing the song. And I was like, that's it, done. This is the best I have looked and performed. And debauchery actually suits me. Somebody actually told me that. That drinking so much, doing drugs and doing a lot of cigarettes, smoking a lot. Please don't smoke, please. Suits me. So I don't know, I took it as a compliment. Maybe I did it correctly. Actually, I have no preferences. I have always maintained this, that I am a very fluid actor. I do not demarcate my own self and my own talent or talent that I assume I have, from film to television to web or short format or to shoot it on a selfie video. I think I'm out there to entertain, and every format that gains momentum, I would love to be on it. I prefer watching a lot of international shows and I'm glued to it. So when I'm not shooting, I'm extremely busy because I binge watch everything that is out there. And I'm one of those people who actually consume all their data in one day. So binge watch is actually meant for people like me. I recently finished a series called Lamante and something called Dark that you guys must check out. I have one too many dreams here, as I would love to play James Bond, I would love to play Superman, I would love to play a clown, I'd love to play a psychotic killer, and everything. I'd love to play, I think, the whole variety before I die. A mafia, Don, Narcos, yeah, sure, why not? I'd love to just put on weight, have a pot belly, sit there, you know, chew some tobacco and play the Indian mafia Don. I haven't developed a hobby in the longest time, but yeah, I have recently been training myself to read a lot. So I definitely get some variety of books around me, and I surround myself with every possible understanding of things, so that whenever I feel like reading, I pick up reading. And one of my favorites I'll show you guys is, this is an all-time favorite, but so yeah, I do try to read. I have unearthed that I have I have a binge format of writing. Yeah, superb banai wala. Because one of my writer friends just told me that when I write, I actually just pour out everything into volumes of paper. Like, I have never written just half a page or one page. If I sit down to write about any script, a character, a situation, a story, I land up writing like 10 pages, 20 pages, 30 pages. So I just realized that I can write and I enjoy writing. I don't know whether in continuity and eventuality I will be able to sustain it as a profession. I love to write, so I'll definitely keep scribbling in life. I am Karan Grover, and for all the latest updates on web entertainment, please log on to thedigitalhash.com.